break that lock, and they allow a kind of openness to come in, and new thoughts to come in. So it's not surprising that psychedelics revolutionized the ancient world. And I'm absolutely convinced that there isn't a religion in the world, and this is going to annoy a lot of people, that there isn't a religion in the world that didn't begin with experiences in altered states of consciousness. And when we talk about a lost civilization, I believe that was a civilization that grew out of shamanism and for which altered states of consciousness were fundamental. We've been taught to despise altered states of consciousness in our society today. We're supposed to just be alert problem solvers and not doing anything else. But it's out of altered states of consciousness that the real creativity comes and the changes in mindset come. People can break free from previous restrictions and move in new directions.